Tony's character is having a dream sequence, and he's on the boardwalk at Asbury Park, and he's talking to the fish. And we look up, we say, how are we going to do this? And they did it. And what they did is David brought me into a studio first, and the way I'm talking now and my lips are moving, he had me do all the dialogue and he recorded it. And if you look at the way the fish talks, they make it match my lips.